We got these new orange creamsicle Twizzlers. I just happened to find these at random at work a few days back, and finally got my bud here, and we're going to crack into them proper. So I guess since I'm on the camera, you'll have to do it for me.
Oh, there you go.
There we go.
Perfect.
And these are filled Twizzlers. These got a little something in them.
Oh, they're sticky.
Yeah, they've been sitting around for a few days.
Oh, shit. It ripped.
Well, we got a sample size anyway.
It's got a piece in there.
That's all we need. Well, at least for video purposes, we just need a quick sample size.
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
So, yeah, it's got like a filling.
Yeah, I guess that's going to be the ice cream. Let's see how these go down.
That's nice. Orange vanilla.
Yeah. I remember we had those crushed grapes ones. Those were really good, too. Bunch of months back. Maybe even last year at this point. I don't remember, but... No, that is what it says it is. That's really good.
That's full creamsicle.
That is. That's amazing. That's a... I don't want to say if that's a good stand-in for an actual creamsicle, but that's pretty damn close.
It's close. It's damn close.
It's like, without being an ice cream, it's basically an ice creamless creamsicle, if that makes any sense. But anyway, if you can find them, get them, because they're good. And I just happened to find them amongst like some normal Twizzlers. I didn't even know these were a thing. Till I spotted them, and I'm like, these are amazing, yes. But anyway, we'll call it that, and we're going to dig into some of these. We're going to dig into these. Finished off the pizza, so why not dig into dessert, right? Anyway, we'll call it that. See ya. Bye.